Hello guys, welcome to my channel and welcome to another simple but useful tutorial on this channel. And today I'm going to show you how you can restart your PC. So without any delay, let's start the video. First of all, go to your search option and now here type reset this PC. As you can see, this is the option. Now double click it here, and after that it will bring you to this page, and here you can see reset this PC recovered under the recovery option. And to reset it, just click the get started option, select it, and now here you will see two options. The first option is keep my files, and the second option is remove everything. Keep my files means remove apps and settings but keeps your personal file. That means if you select the first option, that is remove application and settings but keeps your personal files. If you select this option, everything in here in your C drive and D drive, all of your picture, documents and everything will be secured, but your application, all the application on your PC will be deleted. But if you choose the second option, remove everything, it will remove everything, your files, documents and also the application. So it is your choice to select any one of the settings, but for this video I'm going to select this keep my files. Just select this option here and it will start processing. After that, it will take you to this window, and here is also two options, that is a cloud download and also the local reinstall. The cloud download option is it will download Windows from the internet, so you have to connect your internet connection to your PC. And the second option is local reinstall. That means Windows will install from your computer itself. So for this video, I'm gonna select this local install. Just select it here, and after that, there are some additional. Leave this as it is and select next. And it will take a few seconds to process all those things. And here, the PC is ready to install. There are also some instruction what will happen when you reset your PC. And after reading all of that, just click the reset option, and your PC will reset several times, so you have to be patient and don't worry about it, and you have to just click the reset and your PC will be reset. So this is the video, and I hope this video helps you, and if this video does help you in any way, please consider subscribing to this channel, and I will see you guys in the next video.